You think you're backstage or something? Get out and mingle. Come on. Network. Come on. There's people out here from I don't know what. You guys are there just wasting your lives away eating peanuts backstage. This is pathetic. I'm serious. If I don't see you out there mingling, I'm coming back here and doing something. You guys gotta mingle. Mingle out here. When you see these guys out there, they've been great help to us backstage. These kids with the spirit of the 80s things on there. And I want you to, anybody who has, like, you know, some, they're looking for contacts, they're looking for work. All right? Yes, we call them the minions. They are the minions. So if you have any tips for them about modern living, you want to give it to them. All right?
Well, just tips.
They're good kids? Yeah, just tips, I guess. Not really anything solid. What a world. Okay. All right. Thanks, kids, for going out there. Mingle around. Just remember, whatever you find, I want to wet my beak when you find it. All right?
Beer to the stage.
Beer to the stage.
Beer to the stage? That would be good.
Up here would be nice.
What happened to my guitar?
Vodka martini?
Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. God. Okay, you guys, we're going to do this ghost story. It's simply a ghost story. Those minions are going back into that little house over there. Well, now they're going out there.
They're hiding from you.
Don't look at them. We're going to do this one. It's always been a ghost story to me. And this one's called Camouflage.
Oh, oh, oh,
awfully strange rain. And I knew there was something weird about him. When I turned around, he was pulling a big palm tree right up out of the ground and swatting those Charlies with it from here to Kingdom Come. When he led me out of danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He just winked at me from the jungle and then was gone. When I got back to my HQ, I told them about my night and the battle I'd spent with a big named Camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier gulped and a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling true, boy, but this here is Camouflage, and he's been right here since he passed away last night. In fact, he's been here all week long. Said his only wish was to save a young Marine caught in a barrage. So here, take his dog tag, son. I know he wanted you to have it now. And we all said a prayer for a big Marine named Camouflage. The way they seem.